Hi friends, create this advanced Chrome typography in After Effects. Create a 500 by 500 comp. Name it Reflection Texture Map. Create a black background. Add some rectangular shapes. And add a Gaussian blur. Pre-compose everything and name it Reflection Texture. Set the scale to 70% and add Motion Tile. Create a new 1920 by 1080 comp, name it Reflection Map, then place the Reflection Texture comp inside it. Now, let's modify the reflection texture with these effects. We'll add some Fastbox Blur, Motion Tile, and Turbulent Displace. Add an adjustment layer and some effects to it. We'll add Colorama, Compound Arithmetic, and Gaussian Blur. Add color stops. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Create a new comp, name it text, and set the typography. Then create a new comp, name it Chrome, and place text and reflection map comps inside of it. Set the text as Alpha Matte for the reflection map. Add CC Blobalize to the reflection map. Create a new adjustment layer and add the curves effect. Let's adjust our reflection texture map so the text will be more visible. Create a new comp, name it Chrome Effect. Add the chrome composition. Create a new adjustment layer and set the cross blur effect. Create a new adjustment layer and add some glow. You can play with the settings inside the reflection map to achieve different chrome styles. And to know how to create simple yet good typography animation, check the tutorial we linked here. Our advanced chrome typography is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.